Matthew M.J. Milam has been performing his Michael Jackson tribute show for 3 years, entertaining thousands. He has made many television appearances, including The Charlotte Today Show, Carolina & Company Live, and Your Carolina. Matthew has performed in many prestigious venues, including the Alabama Theater at Myrtle Beach, the Smoky Mountain Performing Arts Center in Franklin, North Carolina, and Walt Disney World in Orlando, Florida. He was the winner of the 2011 and 2013 South Carolina Peach Festival New Talent Night at Limestone College in Gaffney, South Carolina, and the winner of the 2011 Denver's Got Talent in Lake Norman, North Carolina. Matthew's been featured in Grand Strand Magazine as well as the Daily Courier. Matthew is currently a student at East Rutherford High School and is pursuing a career in acting and modeling. Let's please give a warm welcome to Matthew M.J. Milam.
Ladies and gentlemen, may I have your attention? At this time, please focus your attention to the stage and prepare yourself for M.J. Milam.
As she starts the room, I could feel the aura of her presence. Every head turned, filled with passion and lust. The girl was persuasive, the girl could not trust. The girl was bad. The girl was dangerous.
You know you want me.
Get the point? Good. Let's dance.
get away!
Ha 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 ha!